ready for a ride around town? Push the front quick release button to pull out the front wheel. Insert the trailer bar into the slots underneath the stroller and secure it in place with a metal clip. Next, unscrew your bike's rear wheel skewer and insert the connector in between the skewer and frame. Lock the skewer in place. Insert the trailer bar into the connector and lock it in place as shown. Have fun riding!